just woke up. It's way too early. I didn't get much sleep last night, just a few hours of sleep. Flying to Wilmington, North Carolina today for the Eastern Skateboard Supply open house. Gonna hit a couple skate parks. This is the part of the lifestyle that sucks, is getting up early and flying, traveling. So I gotta wake up and catch a plane. Now Saturday night, I'm back in my hotel room. Past couple days have been crazy. When I first got in yesterday, skated the skate barn here in North Carolina. It's a crazy session with a bunch of old school guys. Jim Gray was there. Got to skate the bowl with Tony Alva. That was definitely a highlight. Actually skated about 7 hours or so. Had a few hours of sleep, got up early. Did the Eastern Skate Supply event. That was fun. Got to meet a bunch of people and had a good time. So all in all, the trip was a success, and back on the road tomorrow.